Okay then. Traverse that little bit of fuckery. Oh. Well, aren't we glad I harvested these fucking things up. Well, derp. The Mars card, eh? Mars and Salamander unite to form Fire Sword. Nice. Mars and Mandragora, Plant Sword. Mars and Golem, Big Fuck Off Hammer. Causes earthquakes. Interesting. Is that a fucking Tonfa? Tonfers! That can turn the enemy to stone. Attack with poison claws. Sword draw, holding attack longer hold. Yeah, okay. You know what? Let's attack with a rose sword. Pure curse. Interesting. Ah, but what is down below us? In that one little section over yonder that I didn't check because I didn't know what was over there. Aha! Away with the bloody so- ow! Ah, no. Okay, is it? That's actually worse. Stick with the fucking plant sword, goddamn. Oh! Yo, I was half tempted to almost go down to the other save point. Come at me, bro. Ow.
my magic gauntlets that really don't do a whole lot for me.
Ah, it's a werepussy. Alright, son. I see. Fuck you! Save point. Oh god, there's two of you. Okay. The invulnerability! It's a lie! It's a lie! Okay. I mean, what is it, like, invulnerability from... I don't know. Invulnerability from, like, destructible shots, maybe? Because... Damn it, stop. Thank you. Okay. Okay, got that. Tonfa are actually pretty fucking powerful. Me like. No! So, what's down the other way? We wonder. Never mind. Fuck. crap, crap, crap. Fuck. Was that last? Fuck. Oops. God damn it.